Chapter 15. After these things, the word of Yahweh came to Abram in a vision, saying, "Do not fear, Abram. I am a shield to you. Your reward shall be very great." Abram said, "O Lord God, what will you give me, since I am childless, and the heir of my house is Eliezer of Damascus?" And Abram said, "Since you have given no offspring to me, one born in my house is my heir." Then behold, the word of Yahweh came to him, saying, "This man will not be your heir, but one who will come forth from your own body. He shall be your heir." And he took him outside and said, "Now, look toward the heavens and count the stars, if you are able to count them." And he said to him, "So shall your descendants be." Then he believed in Yahweh, and he reckoned it to him as righteousness. And he said to him, "I am Yahweh, who brought you out of Ur of the Chaldeans to give you this land to possess it." He said, "O Lord God, how may I know that I will possess it?" So he said to him, "Bring me a three-year-old heifer, and a three-year-old female goat, and a three-year-old ram, and a turtle dove, and a young pigeon." Then he brought all these to him and cut them in two, and laid each half opposite the other, but he did not cut the birds. The birds of prey came down upon the carcasses, and Abram drove them away. Now when the sun was going down, a deep sleep fell upon Abram, and behold, terror and great darkness fell upon him. God said to Abram, "Know for certain that your descendants will be strangers in a land that is not theirs, where they'll be enslaved and oppressed 400 years. But I will also judge the nation whom they will serve, and afterward they will come out with many possessions. As for you, you shall go to your fathers in peace. You will be buried at a good old age. Then in the fourth generation, they will return here, for the iniquity of the Amorite is not yet complete." It came about when the sun had set that it was very dark, and behold, there appeared a smoking oven and a flaming torch which passed between these pieces. On that day Yahweh made a covenant with Abram, saying, "To your descendants I have given this land, from the river of Egypt as far as the great river, the river Euphrates, the Kenite and the Kenazite and the Kadmonite and the Hittite and the Perizzite and the Rephaim and the Amorite and the Canaanite and the Girgashite and the Jebusite."